you, you're too late. You were supposed to be on second. I don't care.
Yeah.
down in the booth.
The tree to eggs. The tree to eggs. Come on, y'all.
Oh, I can't wear this wig. This dress doesn't fit me.
You got the same wig I'm at.
Yeah.
You got the same dress I'm at.
Yeah.
Then shut up.
Look, kids, I know you do. talented, beautiful, not takes more than that. I mean, show business is rough business, active business. What do you know about that? You need someone to look after you, to help make the right decisions. And we're like you who get hurt without someone to protect you. Now, you could be a star. If you and your two girlfriends and your brother. But you got a choice.
Well, I don't know.
Come on.
in my life. Man, I remember when that fake did you kill them.
It was a killer, man.
They used to lay out in the aisle, baby.
Yes, they did.
There's too many other people doing it now. And I was the first one. You know that, don't you?
And you're still the first. Give me first. Give me first. You killed him tonight. It was beautiful, beautiful.
You're full of shit, Mom. You know that? You're full of shit, man. I told you. I need new material, baby. Like that long.
I want you to meet this young man here.
Clarence Conrad White. I'm the writer for the Dreamettes.
Oh, yeah. You know that song the little girls did out there, huh?
Yeah.
That number. How did it go with something like a... You better move. Move. You know that one?
Totally alone. With absolutely no help from anyone.
Well,
I think it's kind of,
it was real boring, kid.
Yeah.
I'm no kid, mister. This is a very talented composer.
And it's probably true, but the song just didn't have enough soul in it. You know what I mean, brother?
Hey, look out, Jimmy, baby. Look,
Jimmy's got his soul, got his soul, baby.
Hey, this guy can write anything. Now, I know there's got to be a way to bring soul music to a broader audience. Look, I don't understand the technical part of your music, but I do understand concepts. It's all concepts. The American concept of success is represented by a three-letter word known to every child. Big, as in large, as in huge, as in mine is better than yours. Then you were worried about the cost. No. Then the Cadillac car was bought by the rising Jews to show they were just as good and fun as steel. Now we got the Cadillac ticket over by our Negro brother to prove he too belongs in the American dream.
Miami? No, 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 we're in Memphis now. Yes, yes, she's right here. Okay.
Look, man, it's real. I've been in this business a long time, and I'm not listening to any hot shot talking bullshit.
Not bullshit, change, man. I'm talking change. Even if we gotta use the same tactics as the competition. We're taking every cent we make and we're gonna be friends with every important DJ in this country.
It can't be done.
Right. Because people like you give up too easy. Well, I believe in time. And it's now, baby. It's now.
You're fanatic, man. But you'll learn.
You'll see.
No, man.
You'll see. I'll do it. I'll get up on the pop charts.
They stole our hit, man. You know, I never thought
you got me to think for you now.
I tried to make good without much success.
Got me to think for you now.
Every time.
Get to the point, you just gotta take. Step into the bad side.
Step into the bad side.
Today. Now let's go. Now that's impossible. No Negro singers ever got into Miami before.
Marty, I'm so close, baby. I was talking to the manager, Bob Twain. Said he'd tell me something to him.
But Marty, we gotta change Jimmy's attitude. See, his music, his image. He needs to stop.
Gotta go down better with the white audience.
Don't put him where he should be in clubs where he could be making a lot more money in clubs like Atlanta in Miami.
You are really drifting out there, Chump. You couldn't even get Sammy Davis in there. That place is so white they don't even let our boys park the car.
Marty, Georgetown, he's hot. Man, we can do it for
we gotta do nothing, man. Jimmy's mine, Curtis, so back off. If you wanna change the world, you do it with your girls.
I will, baby, I will. I got big plans for them.
Hey, Curtis, come on, man. The party's already starting.
In a minute, TC.
All right.
Dina, you look nice. That dress is really nice.
Curtis, I'm ready.
Oh, hi, sweetheart. Give me a minute. I gotta call Miami.
Oh, you've been calling Miami for the last month.
Yeah. Well, I'm gonna get you all into Miami, even if we gotta buy our own motel. Yeah, this is Curtis Kelly from 1730. Could you get me Mr. Robert Klinger at the Atlantic Hotel in Miami, please?
Oh, Curtis, you are so gorgeously determined. I mean, there's such determination in your eyes. Oh, did I ever tell you how much I like your eyes?
Hello, Mr. Clinton. Yes, this is Curtis Taylor, Jr., James Early's manager.
Yeah, just
when we spoke last week regarding the Christmas flight, you weren't sure that a victim owned availability. You said you'd tell me something today.
Curtis! When I like a man's eyes,
I hope.
It's very serious. It's so serious.
Thank you.
Diva. I am not Diva. I am a woman now.
I mean, it's so wonderful to have somebody to love.
Yeah, like after this gig, Jimmy and I, we're going to go on a little vacation together.
Oh, no, you can't. I heard that Curtis got Jimmy the Americana in New York, and we're going there immediately.
See, now, I heard that Jimmy's going to New York, but we're going to Cleveland.
Well, I ain't heard nothing.
Hey, you guys aren't ready yet. Come on, Jimmy's out in the car and he's stuck.
Curtis?
What?
What's this about us going to Cleveland?
Well, I'm breaking you and Jimmy up.
I knew it! You can break us up because you don't like us again.
I'm breaking
well,
you and Jimmy up because
you don't like us again.
We're going to Cleveland with your own act!
Own act? Did you say our own act? Finally, our own act!
Oh, I'm a twin.
Oh, I love you, Curtis.
Honey,
my bag's a fat.
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the Dream.
See, didn't I told you?
OBC has got a great new song for you with a whole new style. I got you a record deal, and Wayne is going to be yours. I've hired a press agent, new gowns, long, beautiful gowns, and new wigs, the most expensive. We're opening in Cleveland in 1 month, so there's going to be a lot of work and a lot of changes.
All right. What kind of changes, Curtis?
I'm bringing someone in to stage your entire act and a vocal arranger. No more homemade harmonies. And every Dean is going to sing me.
Dean is doing what?
Lead.
What do you mean? I do lead. I always sing lead.
We're changing him.
We finally get the chance to have our own act, and Gina's going to sing lead? She can't sing like I can.
She's right, I can't. Curtis, I don't want to do it.
You've got to. Sweetheart, this is a whole new act. It's a new sound, new look.
A new look? Nobody can see her on a record.
We are not. Oh, television. You want to make it today, you got to make it.
So. Gina's gonna sing lead because you like the way she looks. Am I ugly to you, Curtis?
Of course not. Effie, you know how I feel about you. Don't make it personal.
Well, what am I supposed to do? Gina's beautiful. She's always been beautiful. But I've got the voice, Curtis. I've got the voice. You can't put me back. You just can't.
I won't do it. I won't.
Hey!
You know Jimmy.
I know. Hey, what do I know? Hey, all I know is I won't see you unhappy.
Curtis wants to put me in the back.
We need a lighter sound to cross over to the pop charts. It's what we need.
What about what's best for me?
bill are you selling now? Stay out of this, Smarty.
Oh, baby, you are a real snake. Who are you talking about?
I'm talking about you, Curtis. You're a cheap, second-rate hustler.
I mean, wait a minute, ever since you fixed that talent contest.
Marty, let's not go accusing the man.
Are you defending him, Jimmy?
Are you defending this con artist?
Don't even let the man talk.
Talk about what? How he's gonna change the world?
Well, he did get me, man.
Luck, man. Hustler's luck,
Marty. He just got me
American. But can't you see he's using you, Jimmy?
I ain't nobody using Jimmy.
You want it?
You got it.
I'm through.
Hey, wait a minute, Marty! Hey, man, I want you to stay!
You can't have it all. I love you, but you can't have it all.
Ladies and gentlemen, the crystal blue is crowned, and the Mustang, you are America's new.
then?
They're ready!
Okay, let's start the smoke. Is Effie gonna be all right this time?
I hope so. Like, no, I don't know. I just don't know. I can't talk to her anymore. Wait, I don't know, ladies.
Gentlemen, could you clear, please? Tape's rolling. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
ABC Star Cavalcade presents the incredible dream of seeing their latest hit.
Thank you.
those nervous is gonna kill me. But nothing was stopping me from being here to see my little girls headlining in Vegas, baby.
But the doctor is giving me attitude. He's acting like he's joking. Jimmy! Hey, man! Hey, Jimmy, how's the new act working?
The new act you wrote for me?
Yeah.
Baby, it is big! Big! And boring.
Hey, Nina, what are you doing in here? Why aren't you in the star dressing?
Don't start, Cece. Listen up. The Curtis tell Effie yet?
Just went up to her room. She's having a hard time telling her. You know she's sick.
Effie's sick?
She's not sick.
She must be. She had at least 7 performances in the last month.
We all know what the problem is. And it's something we just can't deal with any longer.
None of us want to deal with each other any longer.
Now, look, stop raving this on me. This is not my fault. Curtis has made up his mind, so we might all just stop fighting it. You know, I got problems too. But I don't keep dragging everybody down with him. I keep working for you, baby. I keep working.
You
can hold it. Oh, no. This is the worst. She can put a wig on and go out
there. Give me that wig.
This makes probably a little difference. Man, the last time I played here, three women thought I was Tony Bennett.
Cool and empty. This I can know what you've done.
So they brought your black ass
to. I'm cool and empty.
would like to know what you're gonna do next.
Mitchell, what are you gonna do next?
Please, Jerry, just give me a minute. your last chance with me. Now, for the last 4 months, I've been on the money. I've taken you to every club in this freezing town, and I'm telling you, this is it anyway. It's time you stop making excuses so you don't have to prove anything. Well, you are going to have to start proving it just like the rest of us. I don't know, maybe Curtis was right about you. You want all the privileges with none of the responsibilities.
Yeah, maybe Curtis was right about you.
Hey, Jerry, thanks anyway, man. I'm sorry for wasting your time.
Marty, Curtis was wrong. Do you know this song?
I told you I didn't want to see
you. Well, you are, mister. You are.
Yeah.
go work. People that they want music and they can dance to. People want to drive the beat.
People are getting back in the soul, man.
None of the soldiers, you see, can make a new sound.
I want out of the dreams.
You're tired, sweetheart. You don't
understand. Please, I want out. Ever since Mama died, I've realized that I've been fooling myself. I promised her I'd be important.
You're Dina Jones, every woman in the country.
Important in a different way. Curtis, I want to be more than an entertainer. I want to be an artist. I want to act.
Talking about that movie again.
It's a great part.
It's the wrong property. Dina, the woman wasn't glamorous.
She helped change the world.
It's wrong for you.
It's time I start deciding what's right and wrong for me. I love you, but I don't think you've ever seen me for what I am.
When I first saw you, I said, oh my, I said, oh my, that's a dream. Thank you.
just can't do it. Listen, I can't sing any more sad songs. You folks, come out to have a good time, and well, like the Five Tuxedos said, there gotta be some good times. Brian!
Yeah,
look, man, I'm gonna give you a cow, and the rest of you guys, why don't you come on in when I tell you, okay?
Well,
Jimmy. Just give me a call.
She will, Curtis. Cause I don't fall!
Effie, it's been all these years.
How could he have a record one night only? You think they can make it up?
I'm sure he didn't mean to.
I'm gonna make up this song with that ball. Wayne, I want Dina's version released immediately. Get those records to the distributor.
But we don't have a chance. Their record's all right.
You don't understand. If I can buy it, if I can buy it. I've been working a long time. I got a lot of benefit in this new sound. And I'm telling you, our version of One Night Only will revolutionize the music industry.
Thank you.
to the bad side.
All the money, all the drugs.
Don't let anyone else back. You're going to jail, Mr.
Yeah, what about you? You know, I didn't do it by myself.
Hey, man, you don't understand. I don't mind going to jail if it means they're going to put you away for a long time.
Look, can we discuss this someplace more private?
There'll be restrooms just down the corridor. After you.
Miss White, aren't you coming?
No!
Thank you.
Because tonight, all of the dreams are here to sing it for you.